of it.
Where? Up ahead there.
Bet that's old Butch himself.
Hold it there.
Well, just thought I'd watch.
Bring the kids with him. Stick your heads in.
You're just gonna get yourself blown up. You don't open that door.
I can't do that. On account of I work for Mr. E.H. Harriman of the Union Pacific Railroad. He entrusted
me. Will you shut up about that E.H. Harriman stuff and open the door?
What's going on?
You got a patriot in there. Okay, go ahead, Newt.
That's young Woodcock. He's awful dedicated.
Woodcock?
Yes, sir.
You know who we are.
You're the hole in the wall gang, Mr. Cassidy. I understand that. But you gotta understand Mr. E.H. Harriman himself of the Union Pacific Railroad gave me this job. And I've gotta do my best, don't you see?
Your best don't include getting yourself killed.
Dynamite's ready, Butch.
Mr. E.H. Harriman himself, he has the confidence of...
Open the door or that's it. You think E.H. Harriman would get himself killed for you, Woodcock?
I work for Mr. E.H. Harriman of the Union Pacific Railroad. And he entrusted me...
Hey, Woodcock, you all right? Hey.
Whatever Harriman's paying you ain't enough.
There ain't what I'd call a fortune in there, Butch.
Well, just so we come out ahead, that's the main thing.